abominable? Can you believe that? Do I look abominable to you? Why can't they call me the adorable snowman? Let it snow, or the agreeable snow. Let it snow. Man, it doesn't show. I'm a nice guy. And I brought me snow cone? Corn for poppin'. No, don't worry. The lights are turned away down. It's lemon. See? Let it snow. Mm. Let it snow. Ah. Finally, how about you, big fella? Night. Snow cone? Oh, poor guy. But if I understand. Hold me tight. It ain't easy being banished. All the way home I'll be warm. Take my buddy Bigfoot. When he was banished, he fashioned an enormous diaper out of poison ivy. Still goodbye. Wore it like a tiara around his head. So. Called himself King Itchy. It won't be so hard for you guys. How lucky can you get being banished with your best friend? Oh, I just assumed you were buddies, you know? When I saw you out in the snow, hugging and all. What? Wasteland? I think you mean Wonderland! How about all this fabulous snow, huh? And wait till you see the local village. Cutest thing in the world. I haven't even mentioned all the free yak's milk. Eh? Yak's milk? Milking a yak ain't exactly a picnic. But once you pick the hairs out, it's actually very nutritious. What? Kids in the village? Sure. Dumb kids. Sissy kids. Kids who climb on rocks. It's at the bottom of the mountain. About a 3-day hike. Okay. Rule number one out here. Always. No. Never go out in a blizzard. Oh, would you look at that? We're out of snow cones. I guess I'm just gonna have to go out and make some more.